I'm right behind you.
You remind me of myself a few years ago.
Really? In what way?
You're bloated with disease.
I am not. I am as healthy as a horse. How rude. How would you feel if someone said that about you?
It would ruin me.
Exactly. Please, try to be more polite in future.
Sorry. Have you never taken a wife?
Home is where your heart is, right? Or is it where you hang your hat? What if you don't have a hat? Should we be giving hats to the homeless? Have you considered redecorating? Don't look at me like that, it was just a suggestion.
I am here for you. I'm thinking you are very good at making things. Okay, then. You want to talk? What would you have me do? How can I help you, my friend? You're the boss. You want me to wait here? Fair enough.
Lucian Flavius, reporting for duty. Already? I still haven't finished digesting our last lesson. Perhaps another time. Winterhold must have been beautiful back in its day. I wish I'd been around to see it.
What are you doing that for?
Careful!
What do you need?
Yeah?
Hello there. Well, I could always use more supplies for making clothes. Some of them are easy enough to collect, but others are more difficult. If you could procure some items for me, I'll pay you good coin for your time. Interested? That's awfully kind of you. I could use some more linen wraps, snowberries, moss, and juniper berries. You can bring them to me all at once, or as you collect them. I'd really appreciate it. All sorts of winter garments. Anything you need in a cold, snowy place like this. I have a large assortment of woolens and furs, as well as cotton garments. Oh, I've got a few of those. But I figure any serious mage is going to get better ones from the college anyway. Mine may not be as powerful, but they're good in a pinch, and far more affordable. Mm-hmm. I've got warm clothes to keep out the cold, woolens and cottons. Can I get you a hot cup of tea while you browse? A little mix of everything. Stories, travelogues, compendiums, even have a few college tomes. What can I get you? Nah, I only do some of it myself. My pa does most of the baking downstairs. I handle more of the business aspects. He's teaching me the recipes little by little, only shows me a few at a time until I produce satisfactory results, which for him means outstanding. How many people do you know who actually wanted to follow in their old man's footsteps? I mean, yes, of course I wanted to become a master baker, just like my father. Oh, skeever brains. All right, I wanted to be a mage. It's the only reason I haven't run away from this frozen wasteland. But it turns out I don't have much talent. I can barely conjure a flame hot enough to boil water. Q- croissants, cinnamon buns, donuts, pies, honey nut treats, you name it. Thank you. Come back soon. Coffee?
Yes?
Hot cocoa? We import the beans from Cyrodiil. Both are dark and rich.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you?
Wasn't by choice, I can tell you that. Options were in short supply. Ranmir and I grew up here, and nearly any money I make, he drinks away. Without the coin to pack up and leave, I decided to take to trading. Very funny. I'm sure you've noticed that Winterhold isn't exactly overflowing with people. So I'll sell whatever I can. If it's worth putting a price on, you can bet I'll do it. I've been burned a few times, made a few bad deals, but mostly I come out on top.
Yeah, it was stupid of me. I shouldn't have believed the story and just refused the trade. But I didn't, and now I'm stuck with this worthless junk. Some line about this clothing and Ingolbarrow. He said it was worth more than its weight in gold if I took it back there. Something about placing it back in Ingol's chamber, I don't know. What was I thinking? Even if it were true, I'm not setting foot in some ancient tomb filled with who knows what. I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? Fine. I'll sell you the thing for 50 gold and then it's your problem. Fine, here you go. You get killed on account of this thing? It's not my fault. Got it? But I suppose if it does actually turn out to be worth something, let me know, will you? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Thank you.
Good day.